morning, students. The last topic which we are going to cover in this lesson number 2 is methods for prevention. We studied that there are different types of diseases that are caused by microbes or germs, and we should have deficiency of food items like vitamins. So how can we prevent ourselves from these diseases? That is very, very important. As you are observing now, that all of us are taking various safety measures to keep ourselves protected from that diseases. Now the thing is that first of all we should see that we are eating the food items which are not contaminated, or they should be washed properly so that we can clean off the pesticides or insecticides that are being sprayed on those food items. They should be clean, they should be no germs. Now, to protect the germs in the food item or in water, if you know in water, we should either drink RO water or we should boil it. Boiling is a good method of killing germs. You all know that we have studied about the sedimentation, decantation and chlorination. Chlorination is a purifying of drinking water. That is also very important. The water you drink should be pure, should not be germs in it. Then pasteurization. What is pasteurization? Is killing the germs which are there in the milk and the germs, bacteria. So you see, whenever the packet of milk comes to your house, your mama boils it very well, so that in this way we kill the germ. We should never drink a glass of milk without boiling it. So this is called pasteurization. Then vaccination, when a child is born from the birth till 7 to 8 years or maybe 10 years, till some vaccination is given, with protecting ourselves from various diseases. As you know, scientists and doctors are doing hard work on vaccination of this COVID-19. Still we are waiting for the vaccination. Now vaccination is given for diseases chickenpox, or tetanus, polio, that you all know that I told you this is a deadly disease, where people can't walk, can move because those who are infected with the disease, so you take a lot of, there are oral vaccination, also vaccination given as injections, so they protect yourself from measles, from meningitis or hepatitis. Hepatitis A, B. Meningitis is it affects your brain. So these are all this vaccination are taken by the children from the birth. Should be properly taken by consulting the doctor. Next is that keeping your house and surrounding neat and clean, especially in the monsoon. There is a lot of cases around your house that storage of water or water plates. There is a water logging over there. You will see that when the water is not moving for a few days and it becomes green, algae, and you have these mosquitoes breeding in it. This place, these mosquitoes should be not breeding near your house because that will cause malaria. Houses should be neat and clean. Your toilets, it's a place where germs go in toilets and washrooms, so it should be disinfected, because you see that your mom has been using various products like gloves or anything to clean off germs, to clear off germs. Then chlorination already near that. And then protecting ourselves from mosquitoes, we should is neat and clean, the mosquitoes are around your house because of trees and water logging, you should use mosquito repellent because things you spray in your house to get rid of the mosquitoes, or use mosquito nets at home while you sleep. So these are the various ways you should take. Prevention is better than cure, you know that. So methods of prevention, and so you should be free of diseases, you develop immunity system, take care of yourself, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you, children.